going on? So looking back here on the Mindplex server, playing some more survival games. Where should start here? In just a sec. Riverton Castle. So I haven't played this in a while, but okay. I'm inside a person to start. It's always a good luck charm. Got a whole chest myself, which is perfect. I don't want to show my sword to the public. Wolf out, good. Head will never be cold. Oh, another hat. Yeah. A snazzy quadruple hat coming on. Oh, five hats. We're stacking up those hats, boy. Got leather, we got one gold hat. All okay. We already won the Hunger Games. We already have some hats. Oh, there's the pants. Got the pants and the shoes. Gotta equal out. Do I chase or do I not? Because he's right out here. Another hat. This is just hat central. Well, that kind of changes the story, doesn't it? How did I miss that jump? I just want the boots. It's the only thing I really cared about in that whole situation. I don't know how much more stacked we can be in 100 games, honestly. We're really set here. Food situation is not great, but oh. out of my area. Mine. Call me a hacker. I just tanked out so much luck in that. Sorry I was so quiet during the whole thing. I was just trying to comprehend everything that was just occurring in my life. Of course, I think I'm a hacker, so. Alright. Alright, let's see how we can do this. Just letting him get E-run to make it a fair fight. Well, that's where I'll end off this episode, guys. So thank you all for watching the epic Hunger Games. I know the commentary was kind of left out, but it was very stressful moments I was taking it in. So anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.